Well, I thought I'd write this little song and dedicate it to Sam. Well, she's my daughter's only friend, and I feel sorry for Sam. She's our extended family with a wee waffle and all. She's always welcome over, she sure does eat a lot. I'm peeking out the front door, Sam the blabbing on her phone. If I could gag my friggin' dog, she'd never know we're home. Too late, Charlotte's upstairs, blabbing on the other end. Telling her our fridge is full, hang up and come on in. Chuck, she's in the house.
Hi, Chuck.
I got sandwiches and stash of chips. Sam, it's time you learn the song any idiot could do. Well, I think I've proved it through the years by doing it for you. I hope you have the talent and coordination it will take to pull it off the legendary salt and pepper shake. Take that salt in your left hand, put that pepper in your right. Click them both together and hold on real tight. Lean them to the left, bounce up and down, and lean them right. Where's my peanuts?
Oh, I know.
Yeah. I bet I know where they went.
Wasn't me.
I bet I know.
Wasn't me.
Well, Sam, now you know the moves. You can show them to your kin. You can practice till the cows come home or till a tweet comes in. My wife can follow on Facebook. Well, she's on it night and day. Gazillion hits on YouTube doing the salt and pepper shake. Get that salt in your left hand and that pepper in your right. Click them both together and hold on real tight. Lean to the left, bounce up and down, and lean on them right. Well, I think I'm gonna go lay down and take a little nap. That's what happens when you get old and try to sing this crap. Well, Sam, I guess it's up to you to carry on the show. So learn the song, leave the food, and take Charlotte when you go. Put that salt in your left and grab that pepper with your right. Click them both together and hold on real tight. Lean them to the left, bounce up and down, and lean them right. Say!
Atta boy, spit her on out.
Are you okay, Chuck?